Edwards led them off with a 9-7-7-5.
Peyton's vault looks so good in warm-up. She's got a short, fast run. This is a 1.5 twist. Oh, she was going for the stick, got a little ahead of herself, so she under-rotated. Unfortunately, that's more of a deduction when you under-rotate the vault, because you get the deduction for the length, the step, and for the under-rotation.